What's the deal? What's the deal? It's Randall. We're here at the Modern Fest Garage. You know I love them wild bodies. I got my man Ghost B 392 here with me.
What up?
He just bought a 2021 wild body scat pack charger. I'ma show you the differences between a 2021 and a 2020. And I'ma also show you what a ceramic coated car looks like versus a non-ceramic coated car. So let's get to it.
All right, what's up? This is Ghost B 392. And this is my wild body scat pack 2021. Definitely had to come bring it in to Mod FX to get that Mod FX treatment. Fresh off the lot, so I didn't think I had any swirls on it, and I didn't think I needed paint correction, but I was wrong. Came and seen Randall, he pointed everything out to me, put out the little bit of things to me, and it stood out very big, so I definitely had to come and holler at him. Definitely got that bowling ball treatment. Couple of things I love about my car is black, is wide, it's aggressive. Only thing I don't like is the wheels. Definitely think that should have came with some better wheels. I mean, especially black. Also, another little thing I like, I think it's funny, but a lot of people don't like it, the SRT on the Brembos. I've been telling people it's an SRT Scat Pack 392. Of course, they give me stuff about it, but it's all good. It's just a joke. So them Brembos should definitely have been on the Hellcat, but you know, I appreciate Dodge for giving me that SRT title right there.
Basically, what we did, like you hit on, we hit the vehicle with a two-step paint correction, went over the entire vehicle, removed as many scratches as we could. You know, a black car is going to always show scratches, whether it's brand new. His had 400 miles on it, so his already had scratches in a few areas, which is normal. You know, so we got the scratches off, and then we treated it with the 5-year ceramic coating package, which is going to keep it looking good and keep that dirt from sticking to the car and making it look like mine looks. And so in comparison, I actually haven't had a chance to ceramic coat my car. And so you can see, it just takes one rain to make the car look dirty. You know, in comparison, you know, in this vehicle, all the dirt sticking on the car. And so, you know, I even have a clear bra on the front, you know, dirt sticking to it everywhere. Those wheels, you know, we talked about it in the last video, just put them on last night, literally from one night without having them ceramic coated, they're already dirty. And you know, just check that car out. And so in comparison, you know, that's after getting hit with one rain. This is fresh out the shop. So, you know, I hadn't seen the daylight yet, but you know, once he drives it and gets it wet a little bit and, you know, get some dirt on there, I'll have him send me a picture and we'll see how it comes out. So, you know, quick little comparison video. You have the 2021 wide body Scat Pack Charger and you have a 2020 wide body Hellcat Charger. So for the most part, you got the hoods different. No, he has a single scoop. I have the three scoops on the hood. I can hit on the brakes are different. SRT on the brakes. You know, we real dirty in there, but you got Brembo on these brakes. And other than that, everything else is pretty much the same. One more thing on the back of the vehicle, you'll actually have the letters come in black on the Charger. So your Charger lettering's black. And then on the Charger lettering on the Hellcat, my Charger lettering is chrome. And so that is one thing that Dodge did differently between the Scat Packs and the Hellcats for the years. But other than that, everything else is pretty much the same. Spoiler as well. So you got the Hellcat spoiler right here. On that spoiler, it's a little bit more flat. So that's the quick video. Like I said, we got them side by side. You know, wild bodies are starting to pop up more and more now. And so you're gonna see these wild bodies all over the road. And so it's just a matter of time before you see them put together and we're gonna see who comes up with something. So other than that, we thank y'all for watching once again. We'll see y'all soon. So y'all be safe.